shot put glove is designed as a training tool only, specifically for overweight implements. Today here for demonstration we have a small diameter implement. This is a competition 129 for men, 129 millimeter, and this is a custom made 9 kilo indoor ball, which is 146, 148 millimeters, I believe, something like that. So it gives you an idea for the different sizes. When training heavy balls, for my athletes, I say anything over your competition weight, we're gonna wear the shot put glove. The shot put glove protects from, we have three fingers in the pocket, it protects from all finger splits, and the tension across the wrist prevents the fingers from being bent too far back. All of this allows you to take more training throws of a heavyweight ball than with a bare hand. And on the throws where you miss the ball a little bit, you have bad technique and it slips, you're not gonna hurt your hand, you're not gonna break your hand. You can keep going in a training session, you come back the next day. If you do sustain an injury in competition or with a lighter weight ball, you can wear the glove in training up to a major competition, and you can still get your reps in with allowing your hand to heal over time. The glove has a purpose with cold weather, wet weather, and mud, with less than desirable training conditions. You put the glove on, you're not going to get very much slipping off the hand. If it's raining, if it's really cold, the glove provides a little bit of insulation across the palm, so you're not going to get really cold and tight tendons. The main purpose of the shot put glove is to work with overweight balls, overweight shot puts. Anything over your competition weight is, I would suggest people use a shot put glove for. The reason for throwing with overweight shot puts is it will force you to have a much more efficient technique. It forces your muscles to work harder. So you will build power, you will build your specific strength of actually throwing. Throwing heavy balls is better than doing any type of Olympic lift or heavy squat or heavy bench press for developing throwing power. And you will train with the heavy balls, and when you go back to your competition weight, you will be faster and more explosive, and your technique will be more repeatable.